Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? These must be for the cameras in the tunnels. They built a clean room too? Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great, power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? Before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! His tail's too long. Better just avoid it. You're Kurt Connors! A brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Family to remember you! You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight! For him! Finish this already! Stay
still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! Stop! You're hurting people! Great, now the police are involved. People, stay back! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? This! Losing this antidote! Whoa! gotta go.
Ah! Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.